Well, Israel's Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu says he will ask Parliament for immunity from prosecution in his corruption cases. Netanyahu was indicted in November on charges of bribery, fraud, and breach of trust. Addressing a press conference, Netanyahu said he was falsely indicted, while actual criminals are set free.
I intend to ask the Knesset Speaker, according to the Article 4, to let me implement my right, my duty, my mission to continue serving you for the future of Israel.